Hello to the second part of Batman Arkham Asylum. I hope you all will join me on this journey once again. Now, Batman Arkham Asylum is one of my favorite games.
What? Right
next to Batman Arkham Knight.
There's no escape, Joker. I will find you.
Oh, I'm counting on it.
That
just not
put
yet.
This
game. He's a big one.
Someone help Bat Baby up off the floor!
I'm not gonna fight it. So.
What took you so long?
Easy. Of course, you don't actually need to beat.
Well, that was unexpected, wasn't it? Oh well, note to self, need stronger test subjects. Seeing as how I'm
now,
being generous, I'll give you this one
this
for
guy?
Free. Knock me off! I dare you. End this! Pull the plug! Stop me once and for all!
You're
getting too predictable, Bats. Well, I'd love to stay in chat, but I have a party to organize. I've got guests flying in from all over Arkham. You'll see
how much Living Affluence Lunatic has bought so many of his friends, which...
Batman, I'm over here!
I think the full Robin. He got shot Boba in the back. Which, if you remember, from the Killing Joke, which never watch goddamn movie. Please. Never watch it. Because everyone's got some sleep. I think it's just got the every little takedown. If you would want to read, I could also just say it allows Batman to shoot down and grab the assailants as they press under the guard goals and leave them string up underneath them. Now, in later games, you will actually see this immediately. But it is.
Quick! Get in here before more of them come!
This is the first Batman game, so of course.
It came out of nowhere. I dragged Jerry in here, powered up the gate. Must have passed out.
Joker went through that door. What's on the other side?
We call it extreme isolation. Only way in is via the transport system.
Open it!
Not a problem. I'll just need to call another cell.
Okay.
This game
is wrong here. The main security loop is locked.
Having a little trouble up there?
Joker.
You were expecting maybe Two-Face.
There's no escape, Joker.
Silly bat! I don't want to escape. I'm having way too much fun. I even have you here to keep a smile on my face.
Not for long.
Really? We'll see. Ta-ta! Oh, I forgot to say. Just in case you were planning on following me, I've arranged a little insurance. Gordon is on his way to Harley as we speak.
Officer Bowles.
If I see you trying to follow me, he dies. Harley's looking forward to it. Maybe I'll film it and post it on the internet.
No, that was a little crazy.
The transport system is down. Best I can do is open the door you came in. Sorry.
I should go back to the holding cells. Bowles wasn't too smart. He'll have left a trail.
Now, damn.
Batman, what's happening?
Joker's escaped. He sealed himself off. He's got your father.
Dad.
Don't worry, I'm getting him back.
Okay, I know, but...
Oracle, I'm getting him back. Joker will not win. I won't let him. I'm starting where he was taken. A guard named Frank Bowles attacked him. If I find Frank, I'll find your father.
Bruce, hurry, please.
What a call. Frank is...
I bet you're wondering how I did it.
Three, four, caught him. After he got shot in the back, he got shot in the joke. I told him he never wants to die.
Ow! Me and Frankie go way back! I got him out of the spot of the... father.
Get back there!
What happened?
Oh, I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support, and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.
At least dying is fun in this game. Well, it's fun because... because you get to, right, see these little clips of...
Batman, what's happening? Right?
The Joker's escaped. He sealed himself off. He's got your father.
Dad.
Don't worry, I'm getting him back.
Okay, I know, but...
Oracle, I'm getting him back. Joker will not win. I won't let him.
Bruce, hurry, please.
Goddamn black eyeshadow on don't know why. Oh.
Oracle, I'm at the holding cells. I'm setting up a crime scene.
So what's the plan? Isolate something in that room unique to Bowles?
Exactly.
I just don't know why, but always it just always looks like some goddamn black eye shadow on.
Bowles dropped his flask. Sloppy. Let's see what the forensic scanner picks up. I can follow traces of alcohol from Frank's bourbon in the atmosphere.
Oracle, I've got a trail.
That's great. You follow it. I'm grabbing every reference to Arkham I can find. Maybe useful later.
If you have a flash, you play it. It's on the...
taken up to the surface in the elevator. If I want to follow them, I'll need to do this the old-fashioned way.
Now the interesting thing. Roy Quinn was not made in the comics. Some people might know this. Some people in the crowd may know this. Was it Roy Quinn was actually made in the... was actually...
Harleen Quinzel.
Call me Harley. Everyone does.
I'm surprised you want to intern here at Arkham.
I've always had a thing for extreme personalities. You can't deny there's an element of glamour to these super criminals.
I'll warn you right now. These are hardcore psychotics. Most would rather kill you than speak to you.
I'm sure I'll be fine, Doctor.
They'll eat you for breakfast. I mean it. One or two of them will enjoy it, too. Be careful.
I was actually... was not in comic, so it had to be in the first Batman animated series, or Batman animated series. Flashes, of course.
Hey, Babs! I know you can hear me. I've got a little something for you to listen to. Harley and Frank are nearly out of the building with the old man. How are they going to get past all those guards? Let's have a listen, shall we?
Hey, Frank, where you been? Joker's got more men on the way. They're coming around the front of the asylum. Gotta stop them getting in. Quick, get over there. Damn, come on, everyone, cover the main entrance.
How many are there, Bowles? Hang on, how the hell do you know what...
Oh! Frank, what are you doing? No, put it down! Frank, what the hell? Quick!
What the hell?
It's clear! Get your ass in here!
It's some piece of work, Frankie.
Another valuable employee for the organization.
Thank you, Frank. I'm up though. There we go.
All patients should remain still and place their hands upon their heads. Failure to comply could result in action that could lead to injury or loss of life.
Jesus Christ. That person seems so calm about it. Model.
Arkham Asylum is at level red alpha. All category 1 patients will be pacified on site.
When she said, when her voice just said pacify, I just thought of Killock Fock. And like, he just has a pacify.
Category 1 patients should remain where they are. Do not attempt escape. Warning, multiple security breaches on level B4. Warning, multiple security breaches on level A4.
How the hell?
Level A6.
There we go. Damn it. There we go.
Warning. Arkham intensive treatment is at code red alpha.
This game. Oh, wait. These games make you feel like Batman sometimes, like, you know, just sneak them out.
Batman, how's it going? Any sign of Dad?
Not yet, but I'm getting close. Harley Quinn tried to slow me down, dropped an elevator on me.
Did it work?
Of course not. I'll get back to you when I reach the end of the trail.
I always think the skills in this game are pretty good. Oh. anyone ever played any of these games, you would know what I'm talking about, but
okay, boss says no one gets past. Anything moves, shoot it.
You got it. Anyone coming this way is dead.
The Glintor trophies are a bunch of trophies.
Where'd it go?
I don't know. It's down there somewhere. Keep it covered.
Okay, Batman, you better turn around. You're not coming this way, you hear me?
What are you doing? Trying to get him angry?
Screw him, I'm not scared.
Oracle, Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched into a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I know. I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen. The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart. Find a different way past them.
What you do for a living, Pat? That's nothing suicide.
I thought you'd last longer.
Jesus. Oh, something's the goddamn lag.
Please!
I got a kid! You don't have to.
Right. I don't have to. I just want to. Okay, boss says no one gets past. If anything moves, shoot it.
You got it. Anyone coming this way is dead.
No. Please. Men with, you know, guns. Or classes. Batman, the games, Batman Origins, Batman Arkham Knight, and Batman City.
Oracle, Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched into a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I know. I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen. The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart. Find a different way past them.
So is the bat.
You
think
he's
on his way?
Who cares?
Flint's entire thing is pretty much...
Yeah, he's a dead man walking.
He's... shit insane. No. That's shit, bitch. That's shit.
No problem, bro. The boy isn't just finishing off. The Arkham chumps him through the chair.
Good. Our friendly neighborhood rodent is on his way. You'll need to set a trap.
Batman,
you must not
leave.
Shelter!
Oh, no.
Do you understand
me?
Yes, boss. The bat is as good as dead.
I hope you keep your promises, boy. I'd hate to have to go and punish your family just to teach you a lesson. But I can promise you, they won't be laughing.
But Joker!
Yeah, Just do it and have fun.
I know I will.
It's one of the most wonderful scenes of Batman series. Like I said, I'm not normal. Well, playing on this PlayStation, well, on PC is new to me. So,
Joker
here. So I don't have a mouse.
Is running around the asylum dressed like a bat. I know. It's crazy. Stop him. Before he gets someone hurt, really, it's for his own good.
Well, that's interesting. You said a different line. Well, I sound just dumb. You said a different line this time, which...
Whoever kills the Batman wins the grand prize. On night out with Harley, I may even tell her. Why bother? It'll be a nice surprise for her.
Batman better not try and mess with us.
I would want to see an episode of Ninja Students.
He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
Oh.
be afraid of. Just a man who likes to dress up as a bat. Ew, come to think of it. That really is scary.
Now.
Man down! Man down!
That is an extra assigned kick down. If it. It would. Announce a part to you.
What? What's going on?
Seems like this guy is the only man left. Now.
I sent a few more of my boys your way. Let's see how you deal with these odds.
Joker wants him found. Spread out!
He could be anywhere!
Then keep your eyes open. Now move.
Listen, men. I'm reasonably sure there's no truth to the rumor Batman drinks human blood. I don't think so.
He's gonna catch me, I know it. I'm not scared of you, Batman.
You're working yourself through. That's how.
It's Batman! He's here!
I salute my fallen enemy!
Damn you, Joker.
Joker here, with a quick update on what's new in the asylum.
Oh, some fuck.
He's running around the asylum, dressed like a bat. I know! Crazy! Stop him before he gets someone hurt. Really, it's for his own good. I love you, boys. What you lack in brains, you make up in heart. And speaking of heart, bring me Batman.